temperature transducer trainer kit. Order code is 52011. So there are different components here. This is thermocouple and this is the thermocouple block. This is heater. Here we can see this is NTC thermistor and this is NTC thermistor block. This is the platinum RTD and this is platinum RTD block. This is instrumentation amplifier and this is this is the amplifier which multiply the result into 100. This is offset knob. This is DC amplifier. This is comparator. This is electronic switch. This is buzzer and this is relay. This is the NO common and NC terminal of the relay. This is potentiometer. This is wire on potentiometer and this is slide potentiometer. This is the heater element and this is main switch to turn on or off the kit. And these are the inbuilt power supply. This is plus 12 volt, this is plus 5 volt and this is the ground terminal. With this kit, manual and patch pots are included. And to perform the experiments, we will need a multimeter. Our first experiment is to observe the characteristics of IC temperature sensor. For this, we are going to build this connection here. So first, connect the heater element with a plus 12 volt terminal and connect the positive terminal of multimeter with the output terminal of IC temperature sensor and connect this to the ground. After that, turn on the kit. And we can see this is the voltage showing here. If we multiply this voltage into 100, we will get the temperature in Kelvin. Here, a formula is given to calculate the Celsius temperature with the help of the Kelvin temperature, that is K minus 273. So, take note down the reading after 1 minute interval and note down the reading in this table given here. Experiment is to observe the characteristics of NTC thermistor. For this, we are going to build this connection here. So first, connect the heater element to plus 12 volt now. Connect the positive terminal of the multimeter here at the B output terminal and connect this to ground. And after that, now select the multimeter in resistance mode, turn on the power supply and note down the resistance at 1 minute interval. Now also we will note down the temperature by connecting this positive terminal of the voltmeter to this IC temperature sensor output and select the mode to hold 20 volt DC 20 volt range. Note down this voltage and with the help of this voltage we can get the temperature by using the formula that is given in the manual. After that, note down the readings and put it down here in the table. If we plot a graph, we will get this type of graph here. In the graph, we can clearly observe that as the temperature is rising, the thermistor resistance decreasing. This is the main characteristics of NTC thermistor. Our next experiment is characteristics of K-type thermocouple. For this, first we are going to build this circuit here. So first, connect this negative output terminal of thermocouple to a terminal of instrumentation amplifier and we will connect the positive output terminal of thermocouple to the B terminal of this amplifier. Now connect this output to this input, and from this we'll connect the input of DC amplifier. Now connect plus 12 volt to the heater element and connect the positive terminal of multimeter to the DC amplifier output and the negative terminal of multimeter to the ground. Now first we will short circuit these two input terminal of this amplifier, and with the help of this offset we will set the voltage 0. After that, turn off the kit and make the connection as previously shown, that is the negative output terminal of thermocouple will be connected with the A terminal of instrumentation amplifier and the positive output terminal of thermocouple will be connected with the B input terminal of instrumentation amplifier. After that, turn on the power supply and we will observe that the voltage is still 0 because the hot and cold junction is at the same temperature. Now remove this terminal and we will check the voltage at IC temperature sensor output. So the voltage is around 3.27. After now, we will check the voltage here at this terminal REEF output socket of LM335 of K thermocouple. Here we can also see that the voltage is almost same. So that is why when we are observing the result at the DC amplifier output, we are getting the net voltage 0. Now take the reading after 1 minute interval and note down here in the observation table and plot the graph. We will get this kind of graph here. Our next experiment is temperature controlled alarm system. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect IC temperature output terminal to the B input terminal of comparator and connect this A input terminal of comparator to this A input terminal of potentiometer, 10 turn potentiometer. After that connect this output with this input and connect this output with the input of relay. Now connect the buzzer to the NO terminal of relay, connect the common to plus 5 volt connect heater element to plus 12 volt connect 0 volt to the B terminal of 10 turn potentiometer and connect plus 12 volt to the C terminal of 10 turn potentiometer. Now connect the positive terminal of multimeter to the output terminal of IC temperature sensor and ground the negative terminal of multimeter. Now we will turn on the power trainer key and note down the voltage and time when the buzzer is started ringing. So the buzzer is started ringing. This is the temperature when the voltage at the B input terminal of comparator increases the voltage at A input terminal by the virtue of IC temperature sensor characteristics. Note down your reading in this observation table.